Bahia is the place in Brazil with more black people. Okay. And also we have a Yoruba community there.
Interesting.
Yeah, with the end of the slave trade, like we were able to preserve the culture. So some Brazilians even speak Yoruba.
What's the name again? Bahia,
yes. And good news for you guys. I represent a company called Diaspora Black, and we bring people to Brazil, and especially like for this highlighting the memory and the history of Afro-Brazilians and like our African heritage. So we have different packages to bring people who want to get to know this Brazil that's
exactly what we're talking about.
Yes, so we exist and we came and we want to connect and we want to build those partnerships so we can bring all the rich Nigerians.
We can
and we bring the rich Brazilians as well, you know, and we can connect because we are all the same, we are just disconnected. But we can reconnect.
Yes.
Right? So yeah, let me scan your details. So if you have a group of people, friends, even yourself, your family, come to Brazil with us.
Okay, yes.
Rio de Janeiro, Bahia, São Paulo, everywhere.
Connect through that. Yep.
Great. And I'm based here. We also have like a community of Brazilians here in London. Amazing. And where is the African part?
Is on the
Is there a way we can contact you?
Oh yes, you can scan.
So through this dashboard.
Yes, all my details are here. I'll find my family there now.
Okay.
Do you know about the Brazilian community of returnees in Nigeria?
Nigeria?
What we have?
Yeah, there is a community like with the end of the slave trade in Brazil. Some people returned to Nigeria and to Ghana as well.
Yeah, they call that basically you have to go back to So in Oyo State. We have people who actually, especially from the royal family, remember we used to have a change of people coming to Brazil, coming to Nigeria, Oyo State, particularly the upper side. So I also have some people who actually been for the purpose of this, and the change of programs and cultural sites in Brazil and Nigeria. So
I can connect you.
Yeah, I want to connect with this. I don't have a card here, but are you on LinkedIn? Yes.
Yeah. Well, I'm African now.
If you've got Middle East now.
African. Welcome to Kenya. This is Kenya location. Kenya.
Nice.
Yeah. Kenya people, you want to visit Kenya? Visit Kenya, you can go to Kenya Okay, now let's move to Zimbabwe. This is Zimbabwe. as a Rainbow Tourism Group Limited. Gambia. Okay.
I think that, oh, here they are. Thank you.
They're not in Gambia. Gambian people. Welcome to Gambia, the smiling coast of Africa. Hello. Cannot smile in my camera. I can't see you smile in my camera. What's happening? Customer service. Okay. Which one is this one? This is Ghana. Okay, Ghana. Understand, this year is different.
Yes.
Last year I was here on the other side. Some information, yeah?
Have you visited Ghana before?
Pardon?
Have you visited Ghana before? So, why haven't you decided to visit at this okay, in the world?
Okay.
This one is for me. I am telling you with all of it. So, this will give you a brief of what we have in Ghana. So, based on your interests and which part of Ghana you want to visit, you will get a place that you visit. Now, basically, this is about conservation. That's what the Fresh Commission does.
Okay.
So we are diversifying and adding sustainable tourism to our portfolio. So when you visit any of our protected areas, you're not just visiting for fun, you're also contributing towards
national
conservation.
Park. Okay.
And then you are also involved in climate related action. So it means you're also participating in that as well. So you get a 3-in-1 deal.
Okay.
Yeah. So if you look through it, you find that wildlife, that waterfall, actually occurring. Oh, and one thing about our protected areas is they are mostly untouched.
Okay.
So it's the neatest and the cleanest ecosystem you'll get. Okay. So these are some of the activities that we can talk to.
Wow.
We have these areas.
Is that bridge? Is it metal?
It's actually bamboo and it's actually okay.
It's made with bamboo, huh?
Yes. It's in Ankasa. It's in Western region. Western region.
Okay.
Yeah, this is Shai. It's close to Eastern Region, but then it's very close to the capital, so you can do that as well. Then we have these other ones. These are very remote, so it's mostly for adventure tourists. Then
what go them for?
And then the waterfall. But it's not just the waterfall, they also have a really beautiful butterfly species. Some are even endemic to Ghana. Then koabi is mostly water and birds, and then we also have several species. Then our nature reserves, which don't allow anyone to take anything out. Then our Ramsar sites. I don't know, do you know what a Ramsar site is? Okay, so a Ramsar site is an internationally recognized wetland. Okay, so immediately it's internationally recognized, it becomes a Ramsar site. So Ghana, we are blessed. We have about 4 of those Ramsar sites. So you find them here. Some of them are really close to the capital as well. So you can add it to your bucket list. Maybe take 2 days and then visit those ones as well. This is another. And then most of them, apart from having conservation, most of them also have other benefits like cultural benefits, even religious benefits and so.
Okay.
So if you want a soft copy, you can just scan so you get it. If you want a hard copy.
Okay, let me just take it. Huh? Thank you.
Please don't do it away. Tomorrow when I see you, I'll ask you questions about it.
Okay.
Alright.
That's a fun tanami. I did visit Morocco. Stop it.
Have some snacks.
Okay.
Perfect.
Thank you. Okay, let's go there. Titan's story since 1977. Wow, our river. Ah, do you know what you mean? Maybe someone is coming out, Egypt president. Wow, look at that. Wow. This is beautiful. Nice. Morocco. Wow, look at that. Look at inside. Inside the... Hello guys, is this your first time watching KD Studio? I'd like to give you a little bit of entertainment. Come to my YouTube channel. Okay, are you here to see me? Hi guys, is this your first time watching KD Studio? Oh, welcome to my YouTube channel. Come to my YouTube channel. Did you know? How did I get there? This place is very hot. Look like desert. Okay. I was looking for you. I just came to the Saudi. I was in front of the Saudi.
I think
this type of
Wow, that's cute. Economy.
Economy is growing. Right. Emerging market, so it's growing easily. And things are getting better.
It was very fun today. I really love the program. Now we are going home now. You can see that everyone is going. I take my own bags. No bags I have here today. Okay. Taking some bags. Tanzania. In Africa. East Africa. Tanzania. Africa.
Yeah.
See them next year again. Maybe next year will be better. Great. Okay. Zina Bank. Thank you for being all greening. Okay. We are now in Egypt now. No visa, no ticket, nothing. Just enter Egypt. Huh? Oh, it's very cracky, right? This one is plastic, it will be glass. My uncle's man now. I'm at an empty movie, I come. Yeah, finish. That's my name.
Give me back that glass.
Yeah, you know, in that place. It's far away. That was the best way to carry this basket. I need to get back. Look at it. You got something inside. You can be one around this thing. You might be able to go back behind you. Thank God that you want to die it alone. Okay, this was yesterday. That's yesterday, yesterday, yesterday. Check it out. That's Rusty. You see Rusty? Ocean. lobby. I don't know what I see here. This is the Red Sea. And that the table there. I like the concept, so beautiful. Wow, this one. I don't know how long they're going to take this way to this place. Wow. Wow. Oh, in the studio. Okay, graphics. The guitar. First time watching my video, don't forget to click the like button, subscribe for the channel, we're ready to give you a little bit of it. Don't forget to click the like button, subscribe for the channel, leave your comment below the video. Thank you for watching this.
You're gonna look for the channel, subscribe for the channel, and keep on clicking the like button. Don't forget to subscribe for the channel, we're ready to give you a little bit of entertainment.
Thank you for watching. Stay tuned. Bye, and take care. One more love.